Thank you. Good afternoon, mortals. Happy Saturday! How are you doing? Hi, Riku. How you doing? I hope you're having a fabulous day here today. And hey, it is Saturday, so you know what that means. It's time to rootin', tootin', cowboy shootin'. And boy, boy, do we have probably a lot to do, I'm assuming. So to try to at least catch some of you guys up from what we did last time, a lot of story beats ended up happening. Dutch wanted to get the F out of Dodge. Right? Oh, doing good, getting some food? Nice. Om nom nom. I should have gotten food earlier, but I forgot, so now I'm gonna have to suffer. I'm gonna have to suffer over here. But yes, anyways. Back to the recap. So Dutch wanted us to get enough money so then we could move the entire gang off into like the Caribbeans, you know, eat mangoes, chill out, and just try to live peacefully. But we had to do one more heist in order to do that. So we did. We barged in, tried to go and steal from the bank in Saint Denis. If I remember correctly, I think it was a bank, yes. And that resulted in a massive shootout. Yeah, it was Cuba. Yeah, we were trying to get to Cuba. But yeah, that resulted in a massive shootout that unfortunately cost us dear lives of our darling Grandpa Jose and my son Lenny. Lenny's gone, guys. He's gone. Charles is hopefully alive. Probably alive because he was not killed on screen. But he was a real pug champ and he tried to save us by causing a distraction. When really he needed to just shoot Micah in the face or something. I don't know, like kick Micah in front of the cops to let the rest of us get away. What was he gonna do? Our other son, our trouble son John, did get caught, unfortunately, because he did get left behind and he is currently in jail. We managed to stow away on a ship, but then of course, because we're in the ocean, and the ocean never likes me, we crash landed on a completely different island from Cuba, and are getting caught in a, like, civil war between, like, the former slaves of that island that are trying to fight for their freedom and independence. And of course, the people trying to keep them oppressed. But of course, because sometimes I just don't have good luck when I try to go and just do a simple stream. At the very end, when we finished a quest to go and help free some captured allies from being executed, the game crashed on me behind its loading screen, and that's how we had to end. So I tried, as I promised that I would, before ending the stream for the day, I tried to go and just redo that quest, so then I could save it once it actually loaded, and then we would start off there, right? But when I did that, once that quest was finished and the loading screen went past it went immediately into another cutscene and then immediately put me in combat. And like, there were so much things going on with that, that I was like, okay, I think what I'm going to have to do is, like, I had no chance to be able to, like, save, so then at most you just miss, like, maybe one little bit of a cutscene, and then we can get straight into the action, and I could maybe explain what happened in the bit that we missed. So, what I did was that I didn't finish the next quest that came right after this one. Instead, I just turned it off, and I was like, okay, we're just gonna have to do this again on stream. But I made sure that just to cut some of the meat out of having to redo the entire mission that we did on stream like last time, that I would do most of it right before I turned the stream on. So right now I only have one enemy to go and kill, and then we'll get right into it. So we're going to hit the ground running right now, and we're going to do this game. Okay, gang? Let's go. Only one enemy left. So wherever he is, where are you actually? Bruh? He must be way up ahead. I hear you talking. Ah, there you are. Hi. I just shot up. How? We're literally... Okay, fine. My aiming skills are amazing. I shot off his hat because I don't have my bear bonnet anymore and I'm angry. We're skipping. We already seen this. Hopefully it will not crash again. No, it did not. We just immediately into it. Good. I hope you guys can hear, by the way. I'm pretty sure you should be able to. I didn't mute. Yeah, he literally dodged repeatedly.
We did what you asked. It's like I said, Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
Oof.
I see.
But
yeah, awesome.
Then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
Mm-hmm.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And we want to get off this island. I need to help in the middle of a war, my companions.
The Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Oh, I forgot the man's name was Hercule. I love Hercule. All right. It's game and time.
So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn.
Oh, look at that boat. Uh-oh.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we won.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do?
Arthur's kind of moving on his own.
Okay.
Without me, like, actually doing anything. Because, I want this. Give me this. No. Oops. Alright, there's a reason why I wanted this. Where are they? Ah, there they are. Got him. Oh shoot, why are you trying to run off for, buddy? Okay, got him. I like sniping. Now if I can see more. All right, you got people down here, buddy? Yeah, you do. Got that guy as he was running. Alright, there is probably going to have to be a certain level of focus going on in order for me to do this, because we're having a full-out, like, war going on. Okay, those guys are dead. Oof. So back here? Yeah, I see him. Game? No. Don't be like that with me. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna have to help him. Okay. We're gonna have some fun. Okay, Hercule. Let's do this. I'm here. I'm helping. You can do it, buddy. Let's go. We're putting on our gamer hats. We're going to do so much exploding and it's going to be so much fun. Let's do it. Ooh, shoot. Ah, shoot. They storming up the castle. Alright. Hang on, I might need it. Oh no, I can't switch out, Hannah. I got this one.
Grab that shotgun out there. There's a lot of guns.
I got it.
So what do we do?
I said we push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay then.
Follow me. This is kind of fun.
It's not the sniping gun. Yeah, it's not. Ooh, yeah. We got the big gun. There we go. Luckily, it's like actually killing people in one shot. I don't even need to aim for the head. All right, this way. This is a good gun. Dutch, you're like in the way. I don't think you want me to shoot you. Okay. I got a guy like in his kneecap. I'm surprised he even still standing. Ooh, well, he did. Why are you sitting in the fire?
What do we do now?
Alright, you cover the left. Hercule, you right. Alright, let's help Hercule first. I probably can actually use this. Yeah. Oops. I missed it. I'm trying to shoot the guy, like, actually driving the boat. Got one of them. Got him. That's just one boat, too. Ooh, we got that guy from way far away. Alright. Ooh, it's shaking. Missed. Really? There we go. There we go, that guy. Good. Oh, shoot. I don't like running while on fire. Oh no, I'm so on fire. Oh shoot, okay, I'm about to die. Are you kidding me? I was about to, no. I was trying to heal, game. Rude. It's not my fault, Dutch caught me on fire. Okay, yeah, you cover left. You cover right. Yeah, we do it again. It's okay. We just gotta help again. It looked like I got it, dude. Oh, shoot. I got him, like, in the shoulder. There we go. Others guys coming up from like over here. Yeah, those guys are gonna come on the island soon. There we go. Hi, buddy. He's dead. There's guys way out over there. Got him. Got him. No. How did you live? I actually did like legitimately shoot you. Okay, good. He dead. Yeah, I did run back into the fire because I was trying my best to, like, you know, back up. I shot him in the butt. There's kind of no point in you trying to repilot that boat, dude. Oh. Oh, they blew up. Oh shoot, okay, they're up here now. Where? Where? Oh, you guys took care of it. Good job. What do I have to, where am I going? Down here or like, I guess this way, hang on. Oh, we have to go to the base of the fort. So like here. Oh. So like maybe down here? Yeah, they're here. All right. All right. Oh, we get to use a cannon. We're gonna take down the big boat. Let's go. Yeah. Man, Hercules fast. He's just like newman on by. I wish I had that level of speed. Okay. I'll rip that one. Man, Hercule is just efficient. He running so fast, he sniping people left and right. Yeah! There we go. Alright, we get to be on the cannon! Yeah, boy! Oh, I feel like I'm in Sea of Thieves again. I'm gonna have to hit different parts of the boat so then I can make sure it sinks faster. This is just called efficiency. Oh, I need to reload. Yeah, reload! I love making things go boom! Sink, you little bastard. Ah, that was too high. I need to hit low. Aim low and in different places when you're trying to shoot a ship down. It lets the water get in faster. Yeah, boy! Sink to the bottom of the ocean, you bastards. We did it!
Thank you. What now?
Oh, they'll be back.
We did it!
And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Right. Nice.
Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me.
Oh, is our vacation over already?
It was a great
pleasure. My stream may be poorly named then. If it's already over. But we'll see. Look at that. Oh, I'm moving. I thought this was a cutscene. Bye. Just ragdolling out. Bye. See ya. Don't wanna be ya. Where am I going? I could not tell. Knowing what powers that ship was, I was expecting a bigger explosion, right? It's okay. We made it. We made it catch fire and then go down. Chip go down. And that's all that matters.
I thought Ooh. I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Busar don't want us going nowhere.
Of course.
Just as we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well.
And what about the captain?
Of course.
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions, so when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fellow
oh boy.
Really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
Mm-hmm.
I like the man's style. Stirrup.
Of course you would. Micah.
However.
Cause trash likes other trash. Am I right?
We go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once I agree with you.
Cool.
Well, I fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right.
Hi, Finland! Welcome to the stream! I hope you're having a fabulous day. You missed a full-on war segment. I had to go and put my gamer bonnet on. Real hard. Ooh, we got dynamite! We gotta go. We gotta be fast and sneaky.
There's two guards.
Oh yeah, I'll get that ready, alright.
You take out the first guy, and I'll get the other one, okay?
Okay. Sneaky, sneaky, and murder. Awesome. Okay. Can't use the cannons if I blow up the cannons. Hi, Chronic, welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a fabulous day. Help, Arthros. Nice. Gamer Bonnet gives +2 aim accuracy and -5 flame resistance. Yeah, I mean, everything has gotta have a downside. Hang on. From this range, it's kinda easy. There we go. Nice. Where are they? Okay, oh shoot, no, I didn't want to run out here. I actually just wanted to do this. Hey, bud. Got you. Come out. I mean, don't shoot me, but come out. You gotta write a paper? Okay. Yeah, schoolwork is important. Doing well, fam. Hey, well, that guy's dead. I didn't even do anything to him. Don't worry, I got him. He actually took 2 hits. That guy up there. That was not what I wanted to do, but you know. Got him. You know, just had to go up high so then I can get him, right? Not like I lost control or anything. Okay. Eat. Shimmy, shimmy. Rude. Okay. Okay. Oh, you eat a hat? I don't have a bear bonnet, but I can have this. Hi, Dan! Welcome to the stream! Oh, shoot. They are? Well. Oh, I missed there. That's my fault. I thought maybe I'd be able to, like, do some sniping, but it looks like I won't be. Got you. I think I just shot him in the private parts. Oh no. Ah, shoot. That was my bad. I didn't go and remedy myself in time. You know how it is sometimes.
Look out above us. On the roof.
Okay. Oops.
Oh, I'm gonna get to you next.
Come on, game. Yeah, there we go. Got him. I'll just use this for the rest of the time. Man, it looked like the guys were trying to shoot me. Wow. I didn't realize I was gonna need to, like, replenish my ammo in the mid-fight there. There we go. Now that guy. There we go. And you. Wait, you still alive? Bruh. Bruh. I'm kind of impressed. Hi, Sandman. How you doing? What's my favorite weapon? Honestly, sniper rifles. Or like rifles in general, I kind of like, because I do like having the range. And they make it kind of efficient for me to headshot. Which I like. That's something I like. I didn't headshot him, but you know, I shot him in the neck. But yeah, I'm doing pretty well. I actually, like, woke up feeling a bit better this morning and everything. Still feel a little bit sluggish, but you know, that's just kind of how it's like being sick. There you go. He dead now. All right, how much? That gives me Deadeye. We want this. There we go. Alright, do I have the right weapon? I'm just gonna make sure I have the right weapon. There we go. I'm already getting shot at. Alright. Guy from way out there, got that guy. Oh, I didn't kill you. Oh, you're dead now. Oh, you're still alive. Well, that was kind of impressive. Game, that was not the guy I wanted to shoot. There we go. You still live? Bruh? Head adjacent shot. Yeah, good enough, right?
How are you getting on with those cannons, Micah? Nearly
there. Come on, Micah. I shouldn't go closer.
Stand back.
All right. Yeah, there we go. All right. Well, you have to follow Micah. Only because he's out in front.
You going in?
Yeah. On your mark, Arthur.
Okay. So we have to rescue Captain, huh? All right. My health is not fully replenished yet. I may want to wait just a little bit. No, guys, I wanted to wait. I was just preparing the aim. Well. Should be able to shoot guys dead from this angle. Yep. If I can't shoot you in the head, I will shoot you in the shin, sir. Don't be in my way, Micah. Actually be in my way. I don't mind if I accidentally shoot you. Where are you? There you are. Right in the butt cheeks. No, you're not a dude all the way over there. Okay. I have to come closer and help out. Okay. You're here. Got you. All right, so long as he's alive, right? Come on, Micah, be the bait, right? Wish he would. Well, we can't actually get in here. Oh, wait, that's not even the place we need to go. I thought that was, I don't know. I thought because we're shooting so many people there that that's what we needed to do. Well, dude, what are we doing? Where's the entrance? This isn't the fucking entrance. Yeah, I know he's in the blue building, but the door wouldn't let me go through. You would think I'd bash in. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, shoot. Ow.
I got you now, you bastard.
Rude.
We are all bastards, my friend.
Yeah. One of us. My parents were never married.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are.
And they won't know.
Goddamn father.
They're not gonna know.
You
okay, Riku. It was nice of you to drop in. I hope you have a good time with your partner.
I'm sure we will.
What?
But not today. Not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are. Which is why you're going to let us leave. Or you are dying right here, my friend.
Hit the gun. Okay. It really was. That really was a Mexican stand-up. I'm just looking at, like, looking at you. Kick.
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
There we go. We rescued the captain.
My cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn.
Yeah, hi.
I am sorry you got hurt.
No, you really did get a beating, dude. That guy's dead. He all sorts of dead. Yeah, we're going.
He escaped? I didn't see him.
Looks like he did.
They have set the enforcement.
Of course they did. Don't worry, Hercule. I'm gonna be right up with you. Good. You lived. Kind of impressive, not gonna lie. Got that guy. There we go. Moving forward, she says as she goes around the boxes. I miss the boxes of safety. Oh, hi. Yeet, let's go to the boat. Away. As fast as we can. We got a shimmy. Oh. That guy. And this guy. Yeah. Oop. Hi. You dead now. Not you. Oh, you're still alive? And I have to replenish my ammo. No, you don't. You don't touch Hercule. Hercule's my friend. I'll let you shoot my friend. Oh, man, y'all rude. Y'all absolutely rude. Yeah, it's okay, we got this. There we go. Yes. Good job, my man, let's go. Oh, rude. I just shot his hat off, but he still lives. Yeah, if you don't like getting shot in the hips, maybe you should leave. I feel like there can't be that many people left on the island. I mean, they keep coming in, like, in droves by boat, so that probably is helping. Just an endless supply. Okay, good job, Hercule. You didn't even need me for that one. Yeah. Can I actually shoot the guy, or... nah. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna be able to shoot. Okay. Oh wait, here. Yeah, okay, we got it. Use cannon. Alright. And... fire. There we go. Oh, he went everywhere. There we go.
Can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine.
No more waves of enemies.
Before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be with you. We'll disappear probably. Back to IT. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good.
Good luck, my friend.
Thank you.
It was nice knowing you. You made my day on this island a little bit brighter. Bye, Hercule. An endless supply of meat pouches. We're depositing bullets for safekeeping. Yeah, permanently. I love it.
What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're
a
wanted man.
Yeah.
One by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now. Head back to Blackwater.
No.
Why not?
Because last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now.
Yeah.
It feels like our luck has turned. You know, I ain't turning back.
Our luck is pretty crap now.
We haven't played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke. Alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe.
Not maybe.
Hopefully we'll get Markiplier again.
Keep a low profile.
He really is. Micah is just obsessed with Blackwater.
See if they sent any mail. Arthur?
Yeah, it was a pretty productive day. Depopulating an entire island.
And then what?
Then we meet up.
It's okay. We're removing bad noodles.
That's the plan.
We all acting crazy, and that's not what I thought we were going to be doing here.
We have been in a bad way.
I understand, Javier.
I will kill for my family.
I thought he was about to say, I'll kill my family.
That's fine.
You know, you kind of did that.
Anyone disagree?
I don't know if I agree. I still remember Lenny. And Grandpa Jose. They're family. And now they're gone. Now my baby boy is gone. And I need to go and save my other baby boy. He's the only baby boy I have left. I mean, sure, I can adopt plenty of other people, but still. Dear Uncle Tatticus, our boat has so much water in it. I don't think... Dude, I don't think a boat is supposed to have the level of, like, water in it that it does. You may want to check that for holes, son. Well, looks like our vacation is over. Can I save now? No. Of course not. Why would the game let me save right now when this would be kind of like a critical time of which to do so? And here we're back on dry land, I say, walking in very moist mud. Oh no, that's not Markiplier. I thought that was- wait, no, wait. Are you? No, you're just Pony. Are we sure I can't save? Yeah, I can't save. An Hungarian half-breed. Okay. Interesting pony. It's mine now. It's mine for now. Good horsey. I almost instinctively did what you have to do in Zelda to go and like pet the horse, but you know that doesn't do that. Ooh. Where is my boy John? That's what I want to know. Yeah, good thing I stole a horse. Can you imagine? Yeah, I don't have autosave activated. Unfortunately. Oh, we can cinematic it. Yeah, wait. No? Ah, there we go. I had to do it like that. Nice. I do love that feature. It is kind of cool. Look at that. As little boy, Sai just had to pop in. It had to take a moment to render in. This is great. This is a nice song. Very atmospheric. This would be a good song to fall asleep to for sure. Not surprised that you use it. Yeah, rip the guy who owned this horse. he went to go for a few drinks and then he just goes out and it's not there anymore. And now it's starting to rain.
I once was standing tall.
I do hope this song doesn't get me copyrighted. I mean, I don't make money off of these videos, but like... It's because it was playing for a while. We going so far. But I could not see. I don't wonder as a wayward soul. How far are we supposed to go? I guess all the way to Saint Denis, I guess. Or at least close there. Oh, you gotta go to work, Sandman? That's okay. It was nice of you to drop in, and hey, welcome to the Bast Brigade, buddy. I'm glad that you do like this series and the Fire Red one. Who knows, maybe you'll actually be able to join us for when we do the last bit for Fire Red. We gotta go to the Elite Four, it's the last objective. It's gonna be great. I'm glad. Take care. Oh, we're back home.
Hello?
Right up to the front there. Arthur, you can't take a random horse inside the building. Clearly, no one is here. Everyone's gone. I just hope it's not because they all got, like, arrested or something.
Hello? Anyone here?
Search both floors of the mansions for signs of the gang. Gang? Tilly, honey, where are you? Papa's come back home, Tilly.
Hello?
Tilly? Sadie? Mary Beth? Uncle?
Harrison.
I gotta search upstairs now. And I've gone everywhere. Where's my grandson? Whose name suddenly escapes me. Gang-a-lang? Oh, shoot. There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here. Uh-oh.
Those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right.
I like how he said fresh footprints and not, huh, there's a horse. There's just a random horse in front of the building.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Ah, crap. Deal with the Pinkertons. Okay. Earl, downstairs, can I sneakily kill you? I'm gonna try to sneak kill him. If not, this is gonna end up being a shootout, which is gonna be fine, I guess. There we go. Shh. Attaboy. Yeah, go to bed. Go to sleep. Alright. Well, kind of clear that no one is here. If we can very quietly, don't look out the window. Don't you do it. Don't you dare. Aha, oh, shot you in the knees. And dead. Nope. Really? Come on. Eh, I tried. Thank you. Come on. Oh, shoot. There you go. Dead? Now you are. Search downstairs now. Let's see. Inspect a letter. Oh. Read.
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so forsaken in your absence. We've gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them. In Lacay, a small village just north of Saint Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please.
Okay, so now we know where they are.
Yours sincerely, Caroline.
We know where they are now.
You, darling niece Caroline. I guess I'm coming to see you in the cave.
Yeah. All right. Well, I guess he doesn't have loot on him. It's okay, random horsey. Don't worry, you have been adopted. Where are you, buddy? Where did you go, horse? There you are. Wow, you went far. No wonder they didn't see you. Now you're a girl horsey. Okay. But yeah, I don't have the teams ready yet. But luckily, because next week, we're going to do the I'm on observation duty as like a way to celebrate hitting 300 subs, since that was a goal that we accomplished recently together. Thanks. Thanks, guys. Thanks for all of those of you who have subscribed and kept sticking around for all the content and stuff and just to vibe out and chill out with me. So yeah, we're going to be doing that next week coming up, which it basically gives me time to go and formulate the team and get them like all ready to go for the championship. And we'll see how it goes. And who knows, maybe some backups too. I'm not sure, we'll see. It's mainly just trying to make the time so then we can do it. Ooh. We're here. So this is going to be our new base of operations, it looks like. Things go well.
Arthur!
Gang!
You're alive.
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining.
My family.
Hey,
we're back.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man.
Oh, we are going to make the... We're going to make Poopy Face pay.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sissica.
My boy, Charles! He's here. Oh, he looks in good health. Oh, my boy. My brother. I'm so happy. So, there's Tilly. Tilly. Everyone's like, Daddy Dutch. Oh, look at Charles in his new hairdo. I love him.
A cup of
coffee or something.
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch.
I'm glad. I'm happy Charles is okay.
She brought us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Oh. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler?
Yeah.
We owe you.
Yes.
She is such a badass.
Thank you.
I love her. I love Sadie.
We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough.
Yeah, no shit.
There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here.
Yeah.
Over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail.
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, ah, shut up, Micah.
Jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
I want to kick Micah in the Charles dick every time he opens his mouth.
Gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Thank you.
Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew said you fools were out here.
Yeah.
Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
Yeah.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit.
Gate like get a girl keep gas boss. Yeah.
Oh,
really? I just got here. My bear bought it back. The bonnet is back, guys.
Give them to a
that was so fast.
Actually,
oh shoot. Wow. He changes me. Jeez, follow Sadie. Okay, come on. Get going. Yeah, come on. Let's go. Oh, please don't. Okay. Just keep crawling. Oh, man. Aw, oh, the second I come back home, they're like already torching the place. I am bad luck for my family.
Where are we going?
Come on.
Okay.
Awesome. Let's go. Hey, Roberto. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a fabulous day. We really are getting some action right now. Holy crap. There has not been a single rest. I haven't been able to save this entire time. Look, you ain't hurting my gang over here. We managed to make our way all the way back to America. Got that guy. Good. Oh, shoot. How am I missing? Got you. Got you. Gonna shoot you right there. Get you. Right in your bowler hat. Come on, there we go. Where else? Are they all dead?
We need to push them back.
No, they're not. Okay. Got that guy. But yeah, we made our way out from the island. Got all the way back into Lemoy, found our gang after having a bit of a shootout from guys like approaching us. Oh, I have things I can like consume. We might actually want this. Drink it. I can see these guys. There we go. Wrong gun. Not doing so well on the aiming today, I feel. Not sure why. I guess it's just because it's been swaying a little bit more. Hopefully got you. I'm trying. Or is that one of your bras? Come here. Okay, well, if you're gonna just hide behind that tree, I will fix that problem for you real quick. Eh. Why are you... Why? Shoot, really? Okay. Okay. I didn't realize I needed to be on the gun. I was just like, I'm going to shoot all of you. Alright. Let's go on the gun. On gun. Alright, use. We're just shooting everyone. Yeah. Oh, I love using machine guns. Damn. Oh. Oh, explosions. Ah. I love it. Yeah, run, you dumb hoe. Where? Oh, I lost my bear bunny. My bear bunny. My bear bonnet. Ah, man, I am not catching a break. What? Why did they want to shoot out? So those guys are like literally the law that have been chasing after us throughout like the entirety of the game.
It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days.
There we go.
Now, please, gentlemen.
What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. Yeah. I need some time.
Now, we can't. We don't really have a lot of time, really. Yes. Our family is a bunch of criminals, to be fair. Figure it out, boss. You always do. And we were already, like, running from the law when this game started.
Abigail, just not yet.
So those guys were like agents that were sent to go and get us. Particularly Dutch. They really want Dutch, but you know, we're collateral damage at this point.
Please do something.
You like to imagine in Zarth crawling with a dumbo? Yeah.
Yes, now. Maybe at Doyle's Tavern.
Wow. What a day. What an eventful day.
My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything.
Yeah, it was quite a mess.
Whole thing has been hard on all of us.
We gotta move again.
Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we gone through.
And only getting crazier by the day. Charles! Wait, I'm sorry. Markiplier! Yes! Oh, my little baby! Who's my good boy? Who's a good Markiplier? Ah, how I have missed you. You have no idea how much I missed you, buddy. None whatsoever. No. I don't have my hat. Guess we'll have to live without it for a second. Oh yeah, there's also this horse. Nice horsey. I should give you a pat.
Easy girl,
yeah. You're a good horse. Thank you for letting me steal you. I really appreciate that. Yeah, let's study you. I didn't show the info, okay. That's fine. So we're in this place. Man, we had a lot of bodies to clean up. This is also way more marshy than our last place. It's a war horse? Yeah, I guess that's why it's like a Hungarian half-breed. There's my bonnet! My bonnet! Must acquire. Ah, you have no idea how much- wait, have you- did my bonnet, like, literally roll over to me as I was coming towards it? You know what? I think the bonnet missed me, too. The Bonnet and I have been friends for so long. We've gone on so many adventures together. Oh yeah, who knows? Maybe random horse over there? Might be worth keeping. I don't know, because I have a Mustang and I have an Arabian horse. And I can't have, like, anything else. Really? Like, Mjolnir, the bear bonnet, comes back to the wearer. Yeah, apparently. Okay. So, oh yeah. First things first. Finally. After all of this, we can finally save. There we go. 56% of the way done the story. So let's take a look here. So we do have a Dutch quest. And Sadie is all the way in Saint Denis. Man, it is good to be back home. I must admit, there's just crap all the way over here, and I wish I knew what it was. Maybe we have to go, like, all the way down here or something to get to it. Fort Wallace is dangerous. I'm just kind of taking a look to see if there's, like, any special things besides main story. It looks like it's only main story. Which, okay. You know what? That's fair. That's fine, and that's fair. Right? Oh, I do have that gold bar still. So I guess, like, if we need it, if it's a particularly important, you know.
Morning.
Hey. Pearson?
Good to see you again. What do we do now?
Clearly, yeah.
We need to move.
Yeah.
I'll speak to Dutch.
We'll move right away. I'm saying hi to people that can't, though. And checking out my new quarters. Yeah, I understand.
It's good to see you again.
Yeah, good to see that you're not drunk right now and actually being productive. Usually a guy is super drunk all the time.
Hello,
Arthur. Hey!
It's good to see you again.
Jack! My grandson!
What are we doing? I'm scared, Uncle Arthur.
I'm sorry. Sorry, little baby.
Somewhere safe, okay?
Sorry, grandson. Man, we got a little bit of just like a pigsty going on over here. Yeah. Well, you know what? Ain't much, but it's home for now. Do I have like any place that I can groom myself? Nah, it's okay, actually. It's fine. We'll just, we'll deal with that. Yeah, Reverend Swanson is usually one of the drunkards over here. That and Uncle. They're both alcoholics. It's a problem, but you know, we just take care of it. Anyways. It's Daddy Dutch time. Let's talk to him after everything that we've been through. Hey, buddy. You playing chess in your brain?
Working it all out.
Yeah, he playing imaginary chess.
We're back, and I'm sitting here, and I am contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those Orlean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Well, maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
Yeah.
I don't know. It's just, well, I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
But
the
game ain't over, Arthur. I mean,
The game is over. I think it's time to pack it up.
I guess I'm more interested in saving lives than winning at chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to. So
I have become the Jose of this family. Women.
You sound like Hosea.
Yeah, because Hosea had a point.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
There's DLC for this game? I wouldn't be surprised, honestly. I don't have any DLC for this game, though.
They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but you're kind of stupid and you need direction, dude.
We need more money. We've been on the run for months now, and I seen you.
Yeah, no DLC.
Cold blood, like you always told me not to, and
I'm not a current half downloaded.
That if we
there is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek, I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You, Charles, you take folks up that way.
Micah and I need to do some reconnaissance.
What kind of DLC does this game have, actually?
Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
I don't know if there's DLC, but I know they added some stuff for Red Dead Online into the base game when the PC version released. Oh, that's good. What did they add that was on the online version? Also, Father Swanson is just looking for his god. Problem is, he's always at the bottom of the bottle. You know what? It sounds like Father Swanson is just worshiping the wrong god. He doesn't need Jesus. He needs Dionysus. You know, literally the god of wine. Oh! So basically Little Red. Hi.
Be right with me. Always.
I'm glad to have him back. I'm glad we get to ride together again. Country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me. Are you
holding up? Yeah, let's go. Let's go. We ride together.
What are we doing? We're looking for a place to hold up.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I did some scouting up there while your boys were away.
But yeah, I literally caught like a red chestnut, like Arabian horse, a while ago.
I know the way. Follow me.
All right. Well, I guess I'm leaving our other horse over there, the one that we stole. Hopefully, it will still be at camp. It could just be a funny secondary horse to have, unnamed.
Yeah, the sooner we get out of here, the better.
Yeah.
It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek.
Mm-hmm.
Might be quicker. What do you think?
Ride horses.
I say we just ride it. It ain't worth messing around with boats.
Okay. Yeah.
Sure.
Also, this just gives us back some Markiplier time. We get Charles and Markiplier time? Absolutely beautiful.
I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed. I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields.
Mm-hmm.
Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away.
Because Abigail's great.
You did good getting the others out of there.
Yeah, Charles really did hold down the fort. What a mad lad. Hearts in the chat for Charles. Hi, Jonah. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a fabulous day. We about to try to go and find ourselves a new home to live in with the family.
The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy some time.
Ah, so that's why you did. Probably me. My bad. Nah. Guarma. So that was the island we were on.
Really? A tropical island.
I am doing quite well. Had a lot of eventful stuff going on in the game. If we finally went through all of it. Got back home.
But he's always managed to figure things out in the past. I know. Hey, you're right.
The main thing I was worried about was being able to save. But it all ended up working. Yeah, I do miss Hosea. Our grandpa is dead and I'm sad. Oh no, we're gonna have a surprise gunfight. I hope not. I already did a gunfight. I did so many gunfights. I mean, it wouldn't be the first time I've had to go and clear out, like, a swarm of bad noodles from a place that we're thinking about settling down. All that means is that in the end, we're gonna have to clean up so many bodies. Well, who knows? Depending on how far away we're going, we, might finally make it out from the marshes. That'd be fun. It's so swampy and there's just, like, too many alligators just living here. Right. Yeah. Sniping this game is kind of fun.
So, I spent some
for
time
sure.
This way while you were gone. I ran into rain flies, the Indians. And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
Yeah, not surprised.
They seem to be in a lot of trouble. Heading into more. Some men there spoke
yeah, the struggle for the Indians has never stopped, really.
Place called Beaver Hollow. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them. Recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg.
All the bodies.
Coming through here. Great. Dutch didn't mention this.
Of course he didn't. Why would he?
It's not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near. Even the law. You see that up
so we might be safe here. Okay.
It could be some of them.
Uh-oh. Shoot. Yep.
I say we see torches. Follow them on foot.
Okay. Okay, you take care, Markiplier. Hi, Memphis. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a fabulous day. Our boy Charles and I, looks like we are going to have to clean up some bodies. Gotta make sure to let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Oh, I have my bow.
Come on.
I didn't even realize. Wasn't expecting to have my bow with me. Okay. What's my favorite part of the game? Obviously, I like the story. But I kind of like running around and like taming horses and stuff and hunting. Okay. Alright. I'll take out this hillbilly looking butthole. And die. Okay, well, that didn't work. I was trying to, like, you know, be a bit more sneaky with it, but...
Let's stop and have a look from the top of this
okay, table. Bye. I didn't mean for this to happen. You know, I wanted to be silenter about that. But yeah, just simple, like, doing things, like, running around... Chasing after animals to go hunt to feed the fams. Capturing horses. Darn. All right. That was a juicy body.
Get on with this. Okay. What'd you think?
Head into the Why is this making me feel like we're in Skyrim? Sneak. Yeah.
Let's get this over with.
Sneaky, sneaky. Shh. Don't let them hear you, she says as she speeds up. It's okay. The legendary, like, finding and hunting down the legendary animals is also quite fun. Hey, oh, you skipped the movies for this? See, I love story in video games, so this one has a pretty good story, so I don't like actually skipping any of this. Okay, yeah. If we can take them out quietly, that requires me to like actually get behind the dude and just, wow, look at that. We have like hillbilly cannibals in here. Is this like a regular The Hills Have Eyes moment? Or probably inbred too, honestly. Would not be surprised. Okay. They got machetes. I don't need a machete. As fun as those are. Okay. Okay, there's that guy from behind. He's just stabbing a guy over and over again? Wow. What the? Just brutalizing the... Wow. Let's go. That's kind of rude, dude. Oh, shoot. Okay, hold on. Charles went the other way. And that one is a lot better to go. I should have looted, but you know. Oh, if you completed the game 5 times, that's understandable then. I get it. Oh, shoot, no! I fell! Oh, shoot! Yeah, they are alive. Oh, crap, why? Why did you have to reload? Ah, crap. Rip. I just had to fall. I thought, like, the, you know, it was a slope. So I would slowly descend, not, like, fall off and then, like, alert everybody and their mother. Oh, well. Them's the breaks. Oops. It's like, I need to be sneaky. Makes every noise in existence. Well, hey, I don't blame you for, like, playing this game, like, 5 times. This game is pretty good. Yeah, to complete the game, it takes me 2 to 3 days. Yeah, if you're playing, like, several days straight for, like, hours, you can definitely, like, do it. I'm the kind of person, like, when it comes to games like this, I play it, like, a few hours a day and slowly get through it that way, which is not bad. I find that's a decent pace and I don't burn myself out. Yeah, I went through like a war, like massacring people, like I was like an awesome soldier, and then like I died to 2 cave boys, hillbilly inbred cave boys, you know, as one does. Okay. Rip that poor lady. Oh, really? Oh, so you like, you'll just come for me anyway. Okay. No, okay, thank you. Why am I, like, using, like, the worst gun for this? Why? Yeah, there we go. Some of y'all move like you're zombies or something. Rip whoever that lady is. They all hear us anyways. Let's go. That guy just had ginseng on him. Hi. Oh, come on! Get him! There you go. We'll just let people run up on you, Arthur. There we go. Got him. Wow, there are so... Why are there so many of you? Shoot. Charles, you okay? Like, I'm so confused. They're all, like, behind rocks and crap. Don't you friggin' shoot him! Yeah, hang on. I'll help you, ma'am. Oh, crap! Are you kidding me? Rip. Oh no, do I have to do all of that again? I really shouldn't let guys like that run up to me. Yeah, I did. Oh, okay. You know what? That's fine. What guns do I have that would be better for this? Probably this one. Honestly, a shotgun is not a bad idea. Because I'm going to have to be up close and personal. So yeah. You can't get the game yet because you're not old enough. Understood. Understandable. Unfortunately, I am kind of, like, I'm bad at doing certain things. Like, using the Deadeye. I can't always get it to work. Now, you still play a game, though, you're younger? I mean, yeah, because some people, it depends on what their parents are comfortable with, or if their parents even know that they're playing a mature-rated game. I'll take the lead. I didn't even realize he was asking me to... what to do. I was just doing it. Alright. Yeah. We're gonna get ready to start shooting. This is probably better if I, like, legit just start shooting anyway. Unless... oh, can I... oh, I could actually have gone this way? Right? Yeah. So sometimes you lucky like that. Sometimes they just, you know. There goes one. Wow. Instant dive bomb. Yeah. Oh, no you don't. Yeah, let's go. Going a lot better this time. Ah, that guy actually does have range. Shoot. Where did he go? Ah, those guys are a lot closer. Come on. Yeah, that's right. Almost got you in the balls, dude. Got you. Got you. Did I get him? Yeah, I did. Okay, good. Yeah, you say that again? Wow, you actually got up again? Bruh? Hi. Can I help her? Yeah. Hey. It's okay. No, it's okay. You're fine. I'm nice. I know, I understand. You're fine. You're Daijoubu. Hey, can I? Yeah, open the cage. My brother's a god at the game. Nice. 36 times? Damn! That's impressive! Oh, hi, ma'am. Aw, you poor thing. Don't worry. It's okay. Mama's got you. It's okay. I'll adopt you, my child. No one's gonna hurt you again, because I will murder them if they do. I'll murder them real good. Yeah, come on, let's take you with us. Come on.
Annisburg.
What do we do with
her? Take her. Yeah.
Sure.
I'm adopting her now. She's my daughter.
Yes. You okay to ride on my horse a little?
Yeah, he's sweet.
I'll keep you safe.
Everybody loves Markiplier. Let's go, little Annie. That's okay.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now.
Don't worry.
Try to breathe.
They're animals.
I know. They really were. Like, jeez. See what they were doing to the people they wanted dead in there. You can imagine what they were doing to someone that they're keeping alive. Obviously, I understand what the implications are with her. And you're probably not gonna sleep any more time soon. Sorry. Hey, Chronic, welcome back. You miss us adopting a new child. Oh, your name's Meredith. Okay. Hey, hey, mortals. Meet my new daughter, Meredith.
If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
I'm gonna send you back home.
Just try to relax now.
I mean, I could. If you want to. But you could also live with me in my gang. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. At least you have fond memories with him. Or her. I don't know, I shouldn't judge. Assume someone's gender. I apologize. Come on, little Meredith. Make sure that you're gonna be okay. Yeah.
How are you, ma'am?
Say nice. Morning. Say how do you do to people. Here we are. Here we are, Meredith.
Yes.
It is fun exploding. Good job, brain. Exploding people. Making people go boom is great.
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the
blacksmith. Right, Chronic? I guess it's just a thing they do. I guess particularly with girls, because of the dress that they wear, it's kind of hard to sit normally on a horse. So they sit on the side like that.
I ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Nah, it's okay.
Oh, that's okay, ma'am. You just keep her warm.
Yeah, just take good care of my daughter. Use that money to take good care of my daughter. That's right, I adopted her. It's okay, I can adopt you too. You can you can be my waifu.
Oh. No. Leave me alone. You just leave
her?
Me alone.
No?
Thanks, buddy.
Yeah, that I do have a glorious beard because I haven't had the chance to shave. There was no shaving station. At least that I can see in the new place that we went to. Why money? Why did she... Well, I mean, like... She was trying to, like, give you something for your kindness of bringing her daughter back. Who knows? She probably even had, like, because her daughter went missing. She probably was, like, going around town or something saying, I will give people money for fighting my daughter.
Found our old friend Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. Soon Santa goes shooting people again. Instead of giving people Christmas gifts, he gives them bullets to the face.
And exactly what his plans are.
So, Dutch, did you miss me?
I found her drunk in Saint Denis.
You're back.
Oh!
Jolly Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you suck of shit.
Back and drunk.
The Master, the Lord
Molly,
God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dutch Vanderlyn, I am. I ain't her or any of your stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
I think they're breaking up. Hi, Cruiser. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Uh-oh.
Yeah, I told him and I tell him again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who what?
Uh-oh.
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery. And I want them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard!
You're the one who...
She ain't worth it. You told on me.
Oh, you're
you
not
betrayed
so big now,
me.
Are you?
Calm down.
Arthur?
But she's part of the reason why Lenny's dead.
Not so big now. Hurry, Your Majesty!
You...
She's like, that's for Lenny.
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you!
Quit wow.
lollygagging! Get back to work!
Our mama is a beast that don't play around. Oh shoot, we're in chapter 6! Let's go! Oh shoot! Isn't there like 7 chapters to this game? Miss Claus ain't effing around. You don't mess with her, man. You really don't. She will get you. Ah, man, every time that we wake up, we just look older than we were before. Ah, no, she wasn't jealous of Molly. She is the mom of this group, of this wayward group. I'm sorry, we're saying goodbye to the beard. Enjoy it while it lasts, guys. Everyone is mad at mom. Look. New horses are available for purchase at the Van Horn stable. That's nice. Hi, Uncle.
Morning, I suppose.
Well, you are looking just slightly sober right now. Not a lot. Yeah.
Molly got what she deserved.
See? She killed Lenny. She killed your brother. She killed your baby brother. So, like, I don't know, man. Yeah, but that doesn't mean, like, you know, that she would be jealous. Because not every breakup ends badly, you know? And she still lived with us the whole time. Hey, Mary Beth.
I don't believe it.
She knew the rules.
Yeah, she did. Oh, dude. I'm walking here. Okay. Man, it has been a day. But yeah, like she you live, congratulations. How did everyone get here?
How are you feeling about mom?
We basically have rolled together once we found them.
That's what I
feel. Yeah. See? I mean, it's true, cuz you got to remember. If she's not jealous, which she probably isn't, honestly. She probably, our mama was not probably jealous and killed her for that reason. The reason was she was a traitor. That as a result of telling the law about what we were going to do at the bank heist so that they, like, you know, came and confronted us, she caused the deaths of Jose and Lenny, and our son John is in jail now because of her.
Thanks for your help. Well,
right?
Secure in this lovely spot.
Yeah. I mean, like, obviously, I would still put more of the blame on Dutch in this whole scenario than on Molly, because it was Dutch's stupid plan that risked their lives, right? And hell, Dutch is also the one who kind of burned Molly, so therefore That's why she did what she did. Hey, Strauss.
Okay. They shot Molly. And look at this place.
It'll be okay.
That's okay. We'll live in the caves. We'll become cave people. I feel like Grimshaw and Jose were a thing, if anything. Yeah, I wouldn't be. What's my favorite chapter so far? Well, I can tell you chapter 5 ain't my favorite chapter. We lost so many people in chapter 5. All people I loved. So, like, I can tell you I definitely don't like chapter 5. I'll probably have an idea what my favorite chapter is when I am done the game, when I actually finish the game, because I'm not done yet. And we just started chapter 6 now. I just feel like the same as Arthur told Tilly about Molly. She knew the rules exactly. Oh yeah, my bear bonnet fell off during the previous fight, so rip that. Okay, you know what we're gonna do? Let's see. What do we have next? What's on the agenda bender? Okay, so we have Sadie to go to. So yeah, okay, this is what we're gonna do. Oh, there is a town over here. There's a little tiny town that we've gone to. Okay. Is this where the Van Horn trading post? So I want to take this horse that we have. Yeah, we back in America now. Because funnily enough, the horse came with us. This horse came with us on this journey. So I think we're gonna take you, and I'll figure out what to do with you later. Because unfortunately, I think we only have, like, so much stable room. So we may not actually have the room to keep this one. Right? If I remember correctly, there were a few times where Molly wanted to talk to Dutch for some reason, and he kept brushing her off as not important. Yeah. I'll help you. Dude, where are you? Hey, dude. You good?
I can't feel my leg.
Oh.
You have to get the strap off me, please.
Yeah. I'll help you.
Oh, looks like you could use a hand.
Right? Yeah, don't worry. Marker player is safe back in camp. He'll be coming back with us once we figure out what to do with the horse. We may have a new friend. We may have a new horse friend. There we go. There you go. You good, mister?
I gotta get some scrap or something. Oh, mister, you.
Yeah?
Who's gonna be. Oh, go!
Gonna give him whiskey? I gotta have some whiskey on me. I have a lot of stuff usually. No, I can't give him?
Take whatever you want from my pack.
I guess I don't have whiskey anymore. I guess I drank it all. Oh, no, I can. There we go. The game just needed a while. But yeah, no. Dutch really did kind of treat her dirty. Which is kind of why I see why she would have done it. Why can't I, like, actually open the bag? I can't take the rifle stuff. Come on. There were some things I could take from this. I mean, I could just leave them. I don't really mind. Yeah.
I have a field day over this back in town.
I don't care. You take care of yourself, dude. I don't have the stuff on the horse on this one because it's not mine, right? Right, let's see. So yeah, we'll take this a horse with us to the stables. Maybe sell it. Maybe keep it. Uh-oh. I hear coyotes. I think the horse is gonna freak out because of coyotes. Even though coyotes can't really do all that much. Hello. Oh yeah, wait, did I not save? I should do that. We should make sure to save before, like, doing. Is returning it to the bar an option? Probably not anymore. It's literally been days. It's just free horse. You know? Sometimes the game gives you a free horse, and I don't mind taking a free horse and making some money off of it. Though we might have to go to the horse fencers if we want to, like, actually make a decent profit off of it. Oh, you missed the part of what happened to Bobby? Yeah, Bobby, unfortunately, got caught by the O'Driscolls, and they took his head, and then they put him on his horse. And yeah, so I can't really stable, can I? Okay, so we got little red here. This is the red chestnut one that we caught, which apparently was what they added to the game once they put it in PC from the online version. We have Athena, who is a beautiful Mustang. And then we have this one, Snowball. I actually want to keep Snowball. So I don't want to sell Athena or Snowball. And I like Little Red, so I don't want to sell off Little Red. Oh. This one right here is worth $43. He said that, hold on. Man. Where is the guy to sell horses to? I think it was like, oh wait, no, this is up. He's all the way over here. I actually don't, yeah, no, we have time. We'll get more money selling this horse. Or do we not want to do that? You guys just want to, actually, yeah, no, if it's worth $43, I don't mind just selling it here. Screw it. That's like quite the trip. It's all the way on the other side, right? Yeah. Oh wait, no, it's not. It's not sellable. Well, at least it's like $5. Yeah, I mean, if I was playing this game by my own, then I would. Oh, Markiplier is, yeah, there we go. You know what? We have the money to upgrade Markiplier's equipment. Why not? We've had money for quite a while. Yeah. I think this is what we already have, right? Improved. Yeah, we improved this already. Okay, so we don't need to really upgrade that.
Always good to have one of those.
Yeah, we upgraded this too. I was trying to see what we...
That's a nice addition on a saddle.
Yeah, we have... Ooh, okay. We'll take the hidden ones. Why not?
Nice. You only live once, lest you're a cat.
Oh, right? Yeah, you understand. Horns? Ooh, eagle horns. Okay, I'm just looking at what's like the most expensive thing.
Yep.
Yeah, we'll take that. Look at that.
I got one of them myself.
Okay, so we can see what kind of... You can't really see them, is the thing, some of these. So I guess we don't really need it. I don't know what the blankets do, like what kind of bonuses it may offer. Probably not much of anything.
Seen quite a few horses coming through with spaving.
Yeah, the wool one's pretty good. Imagine the chicks you could get pulling up with Markiplier, right? Dude, if you had like Markiplier as your...
More folks took care of their horses like you.
Aw, thank you. I do love Markiplier, so I do take care of him. But yeah, imagine like literally your wingman for trying to go and get dates as Markiplier of all people. You'd be sitting pretty. You really would. Okay, well, we'll make sure that we buy at least one of every kind of horse like food that we can. Right? Are you gonna go and play Red Dead Online? Okay, fam. Night night. Take care, Finland. I hope you have a good night for the rest of the night. We're going to go to Sadie now. Is what we're gonna do. Howdy, partner. Hey, mister. How you doing? All right. Oh, shoot. Mark, before we leave, there's one thing we must acquire. There we go. Yes. The gang's all here. Markiplier X Bear Bonnet. A love story of the ages. Yeah! Look at us go! He is Newman by. Absolutely Newman by. I like how it could rob him in the middle of town. Oh, wait. Oh, shoot. There's a quest here? Hello? Hi?
Hey there, partner.
Why you dressed like that?
Because I look fabulous, and you're just jealous of my bear bonnet. Hi? I have met interesting people. I do that?
Metaphorically, I mean. Like a mother. And raising them.
Oh, you asked how it's going? It's okay. It's fine. We're doing a lot of things, so I'm fine. I'm doing well today. Don't feel as sick as I did yesterday either. Things looking up?
Oh no, now family's not enough. No, no, he's gone off alone. My little magician has gone and stabbed his mom on the back.
A tiny magician? Oh no, we're gonna be helping out a freak show, aren't we?
Easy there. Easy there. Sorry.
Oh no!
Easy, big guy.
No, subdue him. Oh shoot. Hey, I just put that bear bonnet on, dude. I am mean, but you started it. Oh, stop being mean. Oh. Ouch. He's just calling me mean when he's like kicking my butt. Dude.
Come here, Bertram.
Well, if you didn't hit me, I wouldn't hit you. You knocked off my bear bonnet. I just put it on. Me and my bonnet just got reunited.
You should think about who you're serving.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, we'll pay for what we broke. Come here, Bertram.
I messed up his face. He way hit Tatamo, he should be dead. That's true. That should have hurt him.
Well, if he were your friend, he'd be here, wouldn't he? He wouldn't have abandoned us. Oh, you wouldn't have gotten that whoopsie, would you?
Yeah.
I know. Mama's gonna make it all better.
But first you gotta tell me where that little worm ran off to,
She gonna beat that poor magician up.
Yes, well, Magnifico made a promise too, huh? He made more than a promise. He made a contract and he broke it. So just tell me exactly where he is and then we will all be even.
Oh, boy.
He's camping in the woods.
Why didn't you tell me in the first place? You just apologized.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I was forgiven, dude.
Gave me a whoopsie.
Hey, you just stay away from that sherry now.
Bertram black sherry.
Oh, don't you get him started. Yeah,
nope. No drinking for you, buddy.
Stranger, if you see that slippery little fella sleeping rough out there, would you just...
It's okay. It's because he got drunk. That's why he's being so silly.
Oh, his name is Magnifico.
Magnifico, okay.
Come along, Bertram.
I'm pretty sure with a name like Magnifico, you're going to know. You're gonna know who that guy is just by looking at him. Well, that was an interesting little side trip. Hi. Oh, girl is jamming out.
Okay there.
Here I thought I dressed bad.
Hey, I dress fabulously. Listen, her. Go. I wish I could, like,
good day so far.
Could play like that. Hi, Vanta! Vanita, sorry. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? I hope you're having a fabulous day.
Yes, kitten.
Oh, is it nom nom time, kitten? Is that why you mew? This is not my horse. I almost got on this horse in front of literally everyone. You love the from Neil? Nice. Okay, actually, can we see where that quest is? How far away it... Oh, it actually really is not too far. Side door. Minion is hungry, and he loves to scream when he is hungry. He's just like, feed me, mama. English is dumb. Oh, I'm trying to, like, get the thing to show. Darn. There you go. I don't know why. It was just, I guess because you said stupid. YouTube was like, stupid, that's like a naughty word. We can't have you saying no words.
Howdy. How you holding up? Who's this then?
Out of the damn way.
Oh, wow. I meant to say hi. I didn't mean to be rude. But yeah, no. English is stupid because it has some random rules to it. Sometimes it can be pretty inconsistent. This is why it's one of the hardest languages to learn as a second language. So, low-key, guys, if you are a native English speaker, be grateful that you got the hardest language to learn out of the way first, right? Wanna join me? Get rid of the sequel. Oh. Oh, bye, miss. I never help those people. Because that, like, it's always on a busy road or something where they're gonna, like, do things. Can't even spell. That's okay, Jonah. I, like, only know English, and yet I can barely speak it. From the amount of times that I, like, screw up my, like, English. Like, just saying things. Yeah, you settle down real nice, dude. I am a big cat fan. After all, I am a cat goddess. Hi, Vanita. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a fabulous day. We're going to find Magnifico. Is that was how his name was? Magnifico, Magnifico. Eh, what's the difference? Either way, we're gonna find him. Is that right, Markiplier? Who moves so fast now. I think those upgrades really helped. Either that or it was just the boost I gave. Well, I mean, I see your name in chat. That's how I know. Oh, look at you. Oh, you're a little person.
Whoa. That's amazing.
Look at his little stash.
Are you Magnifico by any chance?
Ah, it is Magnifico.
She's a witch. She's a witch.
Who?
Presta.
Well,
she
cares about
yeah.
you a lot.
Well, I'm the talent. It's me. It's all me. I share the money with her and
uh-huh.
You know that thing. No, stay away. You've
oh.
made love to her, haven't you?
No.
She's a succubus. She's
why would I do that?
Stay away from me.
Dude, why are you making assumptions about me, dude?
Arner, come back here.
Wow. For a guy with little legs, you sure run fast? I don't know why you're throwing the smoke bombs. I can see where you're going, dude. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. He actually disappeared. What? Okay, this guy really is magical. How do you do that? Oh, he's gained on me so fast. Oh, boy. Oh. Search the smoke for Magnifico. I can't believe what I'm doing right now. That is a raccoon. That was a what? What was that? That was a pig? Wow. And then just ducks. Chicken? Why chicken? Why chicken? Oh, no! No, dude, come back. Come back. Ah, what have I got myself into? Dude. Oh, hi, kitten. You got your noms?
Now where you gone?
You got your nom noms?
Can't magic out of this, partner.
Come on. Go in the kitty bed.
Now, she ain't as bad as all that.
There you go. Kitten was just standing in front of the webcam. I can't hear you. I just see what you say in chat. Oh, you're up in the tree!
You want me? Come and get me!
I don't know how to climb. Uh-oh. No, 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 that's bad. You...
Where are you?
Wow. The greatest magician in the West, go again! Oh, why? Magnifico, just come here. No. Oh, don't be on the train, please. Please don't get on it. No. Magnifico, please. Magnifico. Where are you? There you are. Okay. Oh! We cornered him. Pincer attack, let's go. Yeah, you've been found now. Great. This is an odd mission. It's great. I love this mission.
On the next train to the Great White Way.
Really? You got enough for a ticket? Because the way Fanny tells it, you spent all of our takings on a case of the French pox.
Maybe I did. So what? What do you need a stump of a showman for? Same bad jokes, the same cheap tricks, in a package half the size. You got
little man and big man. Aw, this poor guy.
You should watch your mouth.
You don't need me. You're better off without me. Even you, dummy. Go on, clear off. Aim for the top, all of you. I'm out of food and I'm out of ideas. Leave me for the bears. That won't be more than a mouthful.
You robbed me.
No.
You robbed your brother. So you are going to be pulling rabbits out of your ass until you are as old as you are.
Some friends. Big man Bertram is goat.
After everything.
Of course. course, you silly little man.
And him?
Met him at the bar, agreed to help.
Sleeping rough don't suit me much.
I know. Come to Mama.
Oh, I did miss you.
Mm-hmm. Now, I guess they made up.
On us like that again.
Back together. Back together.
Hi, Darkrai. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a fabulous day.
Thank you.
You missed a crazy mission. Me. Let me go talk to Sadie. Also me. Let me chase after a small magician. Bye bye, Bertram. I hope Bertram has a great life. Okay, Markiplier. Attaboy, you were not too far away. What a loyal companion. I am so glad we got him back. Oh, I'm doing fine. I'm doing pretty well right now. Feeling good, making a whole lot of progress in this game. We actually managed to get to chapter 6 now. We're on chapter 6. If my memory serves me correctly, I think there are 7 chapters to this game total, which means that we'll have one more chapter to go. Nah, I can't hear you, Vanita. I just, like, I can see what you're typing. I'm not hiding in your closet. You don't have to worry about that. Yeah, I'm sorry. Big man has left. Now the heart of the party is gone. You're gonna pretend that you understand that? That's the correct answer there, buddy. It's okay. You don't need to understand what's going on to enjoy the moment, right? But yeah, we had a trip. Literally, we're chilling out in the islands, shooting a bunch of bad noodles in the face. Oh, somebody here. Uh-oh. What shenanigans am I about to walk into right now? Okay.
This ain't no town or no city. These are Lemoyne heartlands. You ain't welcome.
Make me. There you go. Oh, you live? There you go. Help that guy. Yeah, you good? Yeah, I just helped you. Take care, sir. Oh, there were Lemoyne raiders. Screw that. Yeah, they were definitely raiders. Okay. I'll just take what they have, and then we'll be on our way. Oh, that was one of the that was another dude that they shot. I didn't realize that, right? Have I cleaned my gun? I probably haven't cleaned my gun in a while. And let's get away from here in case somebody thinks, oh no, Arthur's a mass murderer. Let's go and report him to the police for like no reason. Holy crap. Mark, honey, are you okay? Holy crap, what the? Really, you got tripped up by a little piece of wood.
How do you do, sir?
Oh, thank you. I'm doing good, dude. I'm just gonna take care of you a little bit. Holy crap. Why? Game, why? Literally just trip. This is what we tripped on. That is what we tripped on. Jeez. All right. Well, it seems like he's fine. Yeah, he lived. Markiplier lived. Yes, kitten. Do you need assistance, kitten? Are you alright? I don't know why Markiplier, like... Well, actually, we didn't... Markiplier didn't even need a jump. I don't understand why that, like, did the thing it did. Are you gonna play online? I may, honestly... Maybe after, like, a story campaign is done, do, like, a stream online. I'm not sure, because I usually don't play online games unless it's, like, an MMO and stuff. Because I've had too many instances of people just, like, you know, being jerks to me online in certain games. This may be one of those ones where, like, if I play the online version, there's just going to be a lot of toxic people on and just kind of ruin the experience for me, but we'll see. It might not be that bad. But it would be fun. Oh, no. Arthur? Arthur, are you okay? What happened? Uh-oh.
Mister, are you all right?
Uh-oh. What? What?
Mister, are you okay?
What happened?
Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, mister?
Did I drink something? Did I get drugged again? This is not the first time in this game I've gotten drugged, but they're like, I didn't drink anything. Was it the smoke? Was it the magical smoke? Oh boy. Oh, don't tell me. Don't tell me we're about to have a Breaking Bad moment. Don't tell me I'm the Walter White of Red Dead Redemption right now. Don't tell me.
Nearly there, just around this corner.
Don't tell me I got, like, lung cancer.
Are you heading there, friend? Go on.
What? Oh, no.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Oh, boy.
Come in.
He's not dead. Bertram's punch left some side effects. Oh, no. Oh, no.
So it seems. And that's Dr. Mister to you.
Oh, by the way, I should say this for you guys. Because, I mean, it's happening. Things are happening right now. I don't know if some of y'all are memeing. But because this is like a first playthrough of this game, like me going through it for the first time, and also there are going to be people in chat who have not seen Red Dead before, please, if you know the story of Red Dead, please do not spoil it in chat. Don't give story spoilers. I'd really appreciate that. Me, it's going to completely ruin it for me, because I'll forget. I'm pretty good at forgetting things.
I mean, before I start treating you, cause
but other people, I don't want them to get the story ruined.
Thank you.
It's okay if you don't know.
What's wrong?
I mean, this is why I say that.
Well, I think you've heard them. Coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Because some people genuinely are like, they want to help, or there's a moment that they know, like, it's coming. Right? Again?
Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Man, he is rough. He is not doing all that great.
Not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. Really sorry for you.
Oh, shoot.
What do you mean? You're real sick. It's a progressive disease.
No.
The best thing is rest. Getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure.
Oh, no.
Take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Shoot.
Like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, oh, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
Oh, no. I am not going to have my happy ending with my ex, Mary, am I? Oh no, we're not going to have her happily ever after, are we? Yes, doctor. I think smoking in front of someone with a respiratory disease isn't the best practice. I mean, this is back in the old days where they didn't even know about, like, secondhand smoke. Oh, no. Oh, wait. That's a log. I'm trying to whistle for Markiplier. Where's Markiplier? Markiplier, please. Oh. I guess we can't, like... Okay, hang on. We gotta go this way? I gotta just leave the area? Okay. If we just go this way. My poor man! You're my poor man! After everything he's been through, now he's just, like, going to die from tuberculosis. We really have in a Walter White moment right now. Suddenly, this is Breaking Bad. Oh, no, that's my ex-girlfriend's voice. No! I already am feeling bad. Don't. Oh no. Dear? Bambi, wait. You are sick. While sick, you can only gain the benefit from consuming a limited amount of food and drink. Oh, so they basically just gave me a debuff. I have a permanent debuff. I got a permanent debuff because of this. Oh no. I am like, okay, so not gonna lie. I'm both like, I'm sad that this has happened. Like, obviously from, like, the player perspective, I am sad that Arthur is, like, sick and everything. But I have to say this from, like, a game perspective, I like what they did. I like that it like... Not only did they just, like, throw us for a curveball here, like, putting in the, hey, your main character that you're playing right now might not even make it till the end of the game. Not only do I, like that as a concept, because most of the time, like, you know, you have the security that your character's going to make it out all right and everything, in anything that you watch or play, but, like, they did this. And I also like that as a result too, they made it like from a gameplay perspective, they gave you a permanent debuff. Just to hit it home. I do like that. I do appreciate this. In a way. I can't get in through here, huh? Okay. How do I get in the building? Oh, there's just an open door. That's how I do it. Icarus and friends. Who?
Any problems coming in?
Nah. Oh, boy.
They know now we ain't in the city.
Who, Mr. Milton's friends?
Yeah, they've had patrols out ever since you boys disappeared. Well, at least you're alive.
For now.
Yeah, a certain amount of realism to the game is really good. It really helps with, like, the storytelling.
Nothing nice.
What happened to Dutch? He seems...
I don't know. Seems as what began happening in Blackwater...
He ain't even telling Sadie right now.
Years ago, maybe.
Is he going to tell anybody that he's sick?
What do you mean?
I ain't quite sure. What happened here?
I started gathering people up as best I could after you boys...
I just read... I'm sorry, I just read what you said, Balthros. It was the spirit of the mate of the deer I killed earlier. Yeah, wouldn't you be scared if you suddenly, like, were told that you got tuberculosis so you don't have long to live?
Robbed the morgue and buried them together.
Wow, your horse is bigger than mine in comparison. Marketplayer is still the better horse. You know what? You know who doesn't have tuberculosis? Markiplier. You know who is going to get to live a nice, long, and healthy life? Markiplier. Aw, Arthur, you're not even speaking. She has no idea, because he's like, he's too scared to even say it.
Well, I figure before we do anything, we need to make sure John's even still at this prison.
Yeah, and then we gotta bust him out. Save my boy John. Look at the place.
It's on an island, ain't it?
He's the only son I have left, save for every other person I've adopted thus far.
I found us a hot air balloon.
You ain't
right. Do you happen to know how he got this disease? I have no idea how he got this disease. To be fair, I don't know a lot about tuberculosis and how you get it. So
he thinks we're just in it for a lesson.
It may, like, they may have shown, like, something that would have hinted that he had tuberculosis earlier in the game. Or what could have possibly triggered it to eventually come, and I wouldn't know. Oh no. Oh, don't tell me that one of the people that, like, I had to get a loan from got me sick. Don't tell. Is that a hot air balloon? What? Are we going up in a hot air balloon?
Mr. Bullard.
Harvey, I didn't realize that you were here. I didn't know we were going on a date, Miss Sadie.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullard. At your service, sir.
Oh, no.
Arthur Morgan.
Well, it's a nice, fresh day for flying, sir. A day like today in Icarus.
That just goes to show you guys, crime doesn't pay. Seriously, this time, instead of dating Harvey in a hot air balloon, we're dating Sadie? Sure.
Women can't fly, sir. Are you insane?
We can't.
Oh, no, sir. Does terrible.
Excuse me.
Vapors. I thought everyone knew about
just
that.
For that, I'm shooting this balloon down.
Heavens above.
I don't care if I'm in it. I'm shooting it down.
I told you two would get
rude. Oh, no. I'm dating. Oh, no. Instead of dating Harvey, I'm dating this guy. He's just an older Harvey.
Wish us luck.
Oh, no. Oh boy. Okay. Yeah, because that's what I want. Ooh. We going up high. Shoot. I wish I could actually shoot it. The game won't let me. How far up do we want to go? Can we go up to outer space? Oh, we are so high up. Now imagine dropping from this height. This guy's going to feel like a right fool when he learns about Amelia Earhart, right? Oh, don't worry, we going straight to the moon if I can help it. Arthur's kind of distracted now, so you know, I think he deserves to have a little special outer space trip, right? And the cloud, for that matter. Almost there. Man, I feel like you could tell that he's like a little bit distracted right now too, still with his voice and everything. Oh.
Quite remarkable, isn't it? Feels like we have a nice westerly wind, so keep her around this height.
Okay. Don't worry, we'll go higher. I'm going higher. I want to see how high I can go. Doctor says to stay somewhere warm and dry. What are we going to do? We go to the cold, damp atmosphere. Yeah. I can't go up any higher? But I want to go to the moon. No, to the moon. It won't let me, the game is refusing to let me go like anymore. It won't. The one place no bad thing could ever happen, space. Just don't tell them about the Alien franchise. Don't let Nemphis know about the xenomorphs. Nothing bad ever happens in space. Unless you get a xenomorph infestation. Or suddenly Jason Voorhees shows up. I've never seen this movie. I've never seen the movie where Jason goes to space, but I know it is a thing. And I have to ask, why does the ghost, the angry ghost killer from Camp Crystal Lake in outer space, who thought that was a good idea? Just why? Why and how? But I wanted to go to outer space. Why do you refuse to let me go to outer space?
Did you breakfast in the city this morning, Mr. Morgan?
Not exactly.
No, I just found out I had tuberculosis, you know. So fun times. I don't know how long I have to live, but I don't imagine it's very long. Yeah, I bet. Back in the clouds again. Just wanted to get out of here. Yeah, she is nice. Well, I don't care what you like. Sadie is an awesome woman. Oh, you just finished Ghost of Tsushima? Awesome. That game is pretty good from my understanding. I have a friend of mine who has played it. I got to see him play like little bits and pieces of it here and there. It's not the type of game that I'd be good at, so I probably wouldn't like get it for myself, but you know. It's pretty interesting anyway. We need Uh-huh. Yeah. For reasons. Don't worry about it. Yeah. I'm gonna be a super happy customer in a second. I wish I could. Yeah. Yeah.
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Well, it's not so much a friend as he is literally my son. I have adopted him. He's a little bit troubled, which is why he's in prison right now, but you know. I love my son John, and I will protect him. Especially because his old pop-pop doesn't have all that long left to live, so I'm gonna make sure to protect those that I have left. You feel me? Uh-oh. It won't let me go up anymore.
Mr. Bullard. Take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my best. This filly isn't the easiest to control, you know.
Zoom.
John.
Nope, it's not.
Okay, ain't by the barn.
Yeah. So then where could he
What's
be?
Right.
Am I right? Oh. Over here?
Wouldn't you say?
Nope, not there.
Okay. Not there. What about these guys?
Is that him?
Yeah, it's my boy! My s- Uh-oh. Oh, shoot. I'm trying! If they shoot down this balloon before I get the chance to go and do it, I swear. John! My boy! Don't worry, I will come back for you! I will come back! Hi, Joshua! Welcome to the stream! I hope you're having a fabulous day. I looked up the plot for the Jason in Space movie and how unholy. It's a doozy. I figured. There's no way that you can have a logical plot of Jason Voorhees in outer space and have it make sense. No way. It's that just sounds so nonsensical to me. Like, it's already ridiculous enough on its own.
Good Lord, is that Mrs. Adler?
Where
is she? I'm on the TV. Yeah, boy. Welcome back, Riku, by the way. Yeah, it's called Jason X. Ah, yes, I forgot if it was named that. Okay. Don't worry, I'll save you! Oh, shoot. Of course they're O'Driscolls. I'm not letting those guys ever have her again. Sadie! Ah, shoot, I missed. If I have to shoot your horses, dude, just to save her, I will do it. I'll become a horse murderer just for Sadie. Alright, there we go. Wow, there's so many of them. They're like ants. Yeah, got you. You ain't going after my girl. Don't worry. I got you, fam. Where is it? Where are these little bastards? Okay, you're there.
Wait till I tell Mama Sario about this.
That you're in a shootout? Ah, shoot. Just missed.
Oh dear, that
okay, that horse is gone, sorry. I didn't mean to shoot the horse in the butt after it died. Oh, well, he's dead now. Never mind, I didn't need to kill him. Shoot. I have to save her. Yeah, let's go together. Are you ready for our date, Sadie?
Look out! There's a bridge up ahead!
Of course.
I'll come down and get you on the other side.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go up. You leave her alone. Come on. I'm trying to get to you. Yes, 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 yes. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah. Pull her up. Come on. Pull, 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 pull. I'm trying. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. We got her. We got her. Yeah, boy. Ah, good. Ah, you're safe. Ah, shoot. This is why I want to go to our place. Ladies, if he ain't picking you up for a date on hot air balloon, he ain't trying it hard enough. Exactly. Just call me an expert hot air balloon dater.
Damn it, look. There's more of them on the other side. They must
of course.
Get behind something.
Shoot. Of course. When is it ever over? I just shot the man's horse dead. Got that one's horse too. Look, dude. Oh. Got you. And you. And you. You still alive? Not anymore. Guy way over there. Okay. No, I don't want to shoot that guy. I want to shoot. Okay, good. You got him. Wait, no, he alive. My health is so bad right now. Where? Where are you guys? Oh, they're behind us now. I didn't even realize. I was like, jeez. No, I didn't want to get out from here. Well, please don't. There we go. I think that guy is... okay. Of course! Like... friggin' roaches. Come on. But I gotta keep shooting you in the balls or something. I will. Yeah, come out. Wow, you still alive. I'm kind of impressed. Hold the ground, Sadie. Mama got this. Mama don't got this, maybe. Come on. Got him? Hang on, we got this guy over here. There we go. We don't got this guy over here anymore. I know. Oh. I see you over here. Hi. Bye. I said bye. There you go. Come on, dude. There we go. Ah, come on. How did I miss? Well, fine. I'll just shoot some of the guys over there. I say as I go for him again. There you go. And die.
Look at those cowards. Yeah, you run.
Yeah, you little bitch.
Looks like we made it. That'll show 'em.
Yeah.
can't stay out of trouble for one goddamn hour.
Yeah, well, trouble finds her.
I kind of liked him.
They got caught. I don't. The government. He was kind of rude. Driscoll.
They're gonna hang him in Saint-Denis. Hang him.
Okay. Oh, shoot.
He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't. Uh-oh. Because we're gonna make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
I mean, yeah, but I do want to see him swing.
Our situation's really messed up right now. You know how things is.
True.
I'm gonna make sure of it.
Bodies on the ground everywhere. We leave a nice paper trail of bodies, man. The morgue is going to hate us. It's Saint Denis.
No, but from the fields, yes. That we can manage.
It's well guarded.
Guarded, sure. Not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
Yeah.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
Okay. That is an option. The funeral business, however, will be booming. That is true.
Good. Because
they're going to get paid good money, mainly from the government, to go and
sneak in,
dispose of the bodies.
Meet me at Copperhead Land.
Because I don't think there's anybody next of kin that will be paying the funeral fees for that. A lot of cremation going to go on. Wow, look at our just like health. It's so bad. I need to like rest is what I need to do. We need to put Arthur to bed. This poor man. He's suffering so hard. Okay. Let's see. Oh, there's so many. There's so many. It's just riddled with bodies. Oh no. Where's our new home? Where's our new house? Oh. We got some side quests over here. Interesting. Oh, is that telling me that there's a letter? Oh no. So while Sadie is closer, we really need like everything. We need so much stuff. And also, it's closing around time, that time of year where we have to end the stream for the day. So I think what would be a good idea is we're going to go home. Now Mark is like, I'll jump over things. Oh yeah, we're gonna go home. Oh, well, I'll bring a turkey home. Oh, wow. Wait, you got up. You're alive? Not anymore. You ain't alive anymore. There we go. I might as well bring some food home for the gang. Oh. And we'll put our bonnet back. I ain't gonna drop dead without my bonnet. You hear me? Ain't no way I'm letting that happen. But we're gonna go home. We're gonna take some of the doctor's advice and get some much needed rest. 'Cause Arthur has had quite the day. This poor man has had quite the day. And he needs it. Yeah. Just feed camp.
Sir, just in time.
Oh?
I'm lost out here and I ain't got no food and no water.
Uh-huh.
Oh, you're a good man. A good prick sucking at.
Ow! Why did you do that? I say, when I literally just ran him over. I'm gonna be honest. I was pretty sure that he was, Oh. You saw nothing. I was not being bad. He came at me first. See? Yeah, that's right. Yeah, you keep going. You keep going. You mind your own business, sir. But that looks pretty shady, I'm not gonna lie. That guy was probably gonna rob me. Yeah, Baltharos said it exactly what I was thinking, which is why I had no problems, like, literally just stepping on his face the entire time. It's like, oh, really? You want to rob me while I'm, like, over here, like, man, I am sick and I'm going to die. It's like, he ain't doing that to me. I'm not letting you get away with it. Wait, what's going on over here? I see something over here. Am I dumb enough to go and do some random quest stuff that may vaguely be around the way? Yes. Yes, I am. Alright, you stay- you hang tight, Mark. Mama gonna go trigger something real quick, Mark. There's something over here. Did you get cowboy, points for killing him? I didn't lose any karma. Oh. Oh? Where's the screams coming from? From up above or below? Oh, it was down below. Okay. Hang on. I'm coming, dude. I'll help you. There you are. Hi. You okay? Look, this guy actually needs help.
You sick, partner?
It's in me.
Wisdom of elders.
You're not well, friend.
So, neither am I.
Butcher's Creek.
Butcher's Creek?
Butcher's Creek.
Is that where you're from?
What?
Butcher's Creek.
You want me to take you back or
there ain't me?
Something bad happened at Butcher's Creek. He was warning us about it. I think we're about to do a bad and we don't even realize it. Okay. Mark. One more trip, okay? Last task of the day. Alright. Be careful not to drown the person. I'll do what I want, game. If I want to drown a man for no reason, I will.
Darkness.
Yes, the darkness. It is dark. Markiplier must be like, Arthur, you like putting grungy people on my backside? And Markiplier's used to her shenanigans by now.
Butcher's Creek.
Yeah, we are at Butcher's Creek. Is Butcher's Creek a bad thing for you?
Who are you?
I'm not pig. I didn't mean to run over your pig.
Nothing for you to concern yourself with.
Don't worry, I'm just being a belligerent butthole running over things. Wait, why are you being mad at me for? I have done nothing wrong to you.
Right, simmer down.
Look, I just ran over a pig, okay? Yeah, hi. Take him back. Oh, I was trying to pick him up and then the game wouldn't let me. You gotta put him on the porch. Here you go. Take care of your boy.
Yeah, he seems calmer now. I found him out in the woods.
Well, Lemuel. Sweet Lemuel. Such a nice man. Such a good man. Come here. Come on. Get up here. Up here.
Since the troubles began, he just, he's not the same.
It's in
yeah.
Me.
Why is he looking at me funny?
No, he's not well. It's uh-huh. The darkness.
The darkness is not just it's nighttime.
Who says it's the darkness?
Well, the village is... Well, thank you, sir. Thank you for...
What? Oh. Sir? Calm down. Go lay down, buddy. Alzheimer's, am I right? Gets you every time.
Of course, sir. Love and friendship in darkness. What else are there? Obadiah Hinton, that's me.
Nice to meet you, Obadiah.
Friendship and love. We're not a rich village, sir. But with love, rich. We thank you.
Okay.
You take care of that man now. Oh, yes, we did good boy points. All right. Well, I guess back to it. gotta get out of this town before it's too late. Go up this way. Go up this way. Hello, Jose. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a fabulous day. We just did our good deed for the night. And now it's time to head back home because poor Arthur really needs rest. Oh boy. Like, look at his health. It's so bad right now. Sure, I could eat a bunch of things to help fill it up a little bit, but I think, like, having a night's rest.
Looky here.
Are you kidding me?
I guess you don't pay no mind that these is Murphy Hills.
I got his horse.
He got your horse.
Never mind. We're eating things right now. I'll help.
Now get down off of there, boy. Real
you better
easy.
Make
no
mistake. Easy. I hear you.
And I'm not done. Yeah, that'll help a little bit. Okay, hang on. Oh my god, there's so many of you. Why y'all had to do this? I just wanted to go home. I just wanted to go home. I shoot you in the kneecaps. See how you like it. Really? Really, guys? Oh, a girl just can't go minding her own business and go home? Bring her turkey to her people so then they can have a nice turkey dinner for the night? Rude. Everyone is so rude. The guy doesn't have a head at all. I took it off. I took his head straight off. Sounds like me at school. You get bullied. Someone can, like, you just mind your own business and somebody tries to steal your lunch money. Winners eat chicken dinners, not turkeys. Well, I mean, I killed a fresh turkey, a fresh wild turkey. What do you want from me? I just wanted to get home before it rots, too. I wasn't expecting to have as many detours as I'm getting right now. Hey, Mark. Good on you for, like, hiding for me. Protecting my goods and my valuables.
Yep.
What a good lad. Hearts in the chat for Markiplier being good lad. Homie knows what he needs to do for me. Hey, it's me, Charles! Your brother has returned. He has brought turkey. All right. Yeah, be a good boy, Mark. Good, Mark and Moo.
Okay there.
Yeah, attaboy. Give him some food. Give him a little brushy. I don't know who will take care of you after I'm gone, Markiplier, but hopefully someone will. All right, donation time. Yeah, don't worry. I did. You're welcome. All right, sleeping time. Where's my house there? Well, not my house, my tent. Ah, this poor man. He had such a day. He had quite the day, and it wasn't a good day for him. There you go. All right, sleep. You know what? Just sleep till noon. You should have more than 3 hours sleep, my friend. Ah, there you go. Attaboy. There you go. Ah, poor lad. That should hopefully give him a nice good rest. Ah, yes. You're now at minimum weight. Oh, shoot. Arthur's underweight. I need to eat more. I need to fatten this man up more. He can't subsist off of, like, crackers.
A lot of blood on you.
Yeah. Yeah, you don't say. Oh, man, yeah, look at him. Oh, no, I do not take good care of Arthur. I don't take good care of Arthur at all. Oh, no. Poor guy. Okay. Don't worry. He just needs some rum and six. He'll be fine. Oh no. Okay, guys. Okay. We're only a few minutes away from when is usually the time that we end stream, so I figured this is a good place to start, because there's no point in picking something up again. I need to feed Arthur. No wonder he's got tuberculosis. I don't give him, like, enough things. Fatten him up with buttermilk pancakes and avocado milkshake. What does an avocado milkshake even taste like? I mean, avocado is fine on its own, but I don't know if a milkshake will taste any good. But holy crap! Honestly, I wasn't... Yeah, Markiplier does eat more than Arthur because I, like, feed him more often than I do with Arthur, so there's a problem, right? I mean, yeah. Fair. Avocado is pretty good at fattening you up. He needs to eat a bunch of those all at once. Right? Yeah, I'm glad you like this stream. I do. This game is genuinely a lot of fun. But boy, that story. Yeah, I wasn't expecting that Arthur was going to get sick. Like, deadly sort of sick. Holy crap. I don't know how long he has to live. I really don't know if he's actually gonna, like, make it through the end of the story at this point. Because I'm sure his health is going to deteriorate really fast in this chapter. It's going to be intense. But yeah, hang on. I'm curious. I have to know. I'm looking at right now to double check. But I am really curious to see how many, like, chapters we have left. So Google RDR2 chapters. Yeah, chapters. Oh, okay. So technically speaking, we're actually at the last chapter, but there's two epilogues. So that means, like, technically speaking, we have like 8 chapters to go through. You think he's gonna die next stream? I doubt it. And mainly because I will do a bunch of side quest stuff, right? Like, when I see side quests to go and do, we doing that, right? I think it's going to take more than 3 hours for us to get through this next chapter. So, like, I don't know, man. Like, I don't think at the time period that he's in that tuberculosis is really all that treatable. So, he's probably going to die. So it's either like he's going, like, predictions here, because I have no clue about this story. So this is me speculating, so you don't have to worry that this is like a spoiler or anything. He's either going to finally like die of tuberculosis, or because he knows he's going to die, there might come a time where something serious happens and he sacrifices himself for like the rest of the group or a certain individual. Especially when it comes to the whole, like, Dutch going rogue. Dutch has been getting more and more, like, over the time, just brazen with his desperation to, like, do certain things and more reckless. So, like, he is probably at this point now already where he is going to be completely fine with sacrificing people in the gang for his own personal benefits, right? Like, he's already lost a couple of gang members, but he wasn't expecting that, right? And part of that is that Molly betrayed the gang. So, like, it was unfortunate what happened, but in his view, he wasn't expecting and wasn't prepared to, like, actually lose people. But I feel like if I had to guess, that Dutch is going to get us into a situation where he is going to be way more willing to just, like, sacrifice the lot of us for his own benefits. I like thick plots in my games. Yeah, this plot here is thick. But we'll see. I'm going to try to focus more so on whatever story, like, main story plots that are going to help us get my son John, like, out of prison. Because, you know, I already lost Lenny. I'm not losing another child. Do you play Fortnite? I've never played Fortnite before. It's just like one of those like competitive games that I'm not interested in playing at all. I usually don't play like those kinds of like versus other people games usually. Plot be thicker than a snicker. Got him. Oh no, I dropped coins. Oh no. Kitten, you're not interested in the coin, are you? Kitten is trying to come and curl up on my side. He's just like, love me. Pay attention to me. What competitive games do I like? I don't think I really like all... I think the only one that I kind of like, where, like, there's PvP to play is Sea of Thieves. And that's because I play Sea of Thieves with, like, some friends. So I always have a crew, and like I do, obviously, when people try to come board our ship and everything, I do try to shoot them in the face and all that. Some people act mean, of course, because it's Sea of Thieves, so some people do, but it's not as bad when I'm just like playing with friends, and we mainly focus a lot on like doing story stuff or like getting treasure. And if we play during times where it's not as heavily populated, like, it is kind of easy to avoid having to deal with people all the time, so it's good. Minion singling that it's the end time. Yeah, another minion is like is screaming out the doors because she wants in. So guys, I guess this is it for the night. We'll wrap things up. So guys, if you like the content and you enjoy the content, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I guess for the comment that we can put onto the VOD once the stream is done and the video goes up, how about basically just give some love to Arthur. Don't say in the comment section what's happened to Arthur. Just be like, say your favorite thing about Arthur. Like, I don't know, compliment his bear bonnet, because he has a lovely bear bonnet. And we all love it. We mad respect for the bear bonnet. This is a good time. Yeah, no problem. I'm glad you liked it. I'm glad you guys enjoyed this with me. For sure. Yeah, see you next week. And oh guys, before I leave, don't forget. I'll put it up on the schedule on YouTube and on Twitter, like probably Monday. But to celebrate reaching 300 subscribers, we're going to have a fun little game where we're gonna play I'm on Observation Duty. It's going to be great. For some of you that may be new or don't know the game, think of it as like almost like an I Spy sort of like thing, but in a horror sense. The whole premise of the game is that you are observing a set of rooms with a camera, and you have to play almost like spot the difference, because there will be things in the room that will change. Sometimes an object will move or disappear, or an extra object will be added onto there, and other times it will be weird glitches, or straight up a stranger popping into the room for no reason. We have to report all of these things for the game to reset the room that, like, and during a certain time frame. If there's too many anomalies, which is what those are called, if there's too many anomalies in like any of the rooms that we're supposed to be monitoring, we will get a game over. And it's something that you as chat can actually actively participate in. So we're basically going to be playing that game together is what we're going to be doing. I thought it would be a fun little way to go and celebrate hitting 300, because there's enough of us now that like we can all consistently play together. So that's going to be really fun. I'll put up the schedule so you'll know exactly when we're going to do that stream, which is probably on Thursday. That's going to be taking the place of Pokemon. And then the week after that, we're going to finish up our Nuzlocke, our Fire Red Nuzlocke. So yeah, that's it. That's all I gotta say on that matter. So guys, I'll see you all next week.